Hey folks, welcome to the Lone Star Flight Museum here on beautiful Galveston Island. My name's Tom Gregory, I'm the chief pilot here. I want to explain to you a little bit about our program down here. We offer educational type rides, flight experiences here with our TF-51 Mustang here, our B-17, B-25, AT-6 Texan, and behind me over here the PT-17 Stearman. The Flight Museum's been around since the mid-80s, founded by a man here locally in Houston. And now we're a 501c3 full-up museum, non-governmental supported. Anyway, Galveston Gal here is our beautiful P-51 Mustang. She represents a paint scheme flown by Captain Ray Lancaster. And Ray is still alive. He lives about 10 miles from here up in San Leon, Texas. He's 90 years old, and we dedicated this airplane to him and to his service in our country, which we are here to educate young folks about. That's part of our charter here at the Flight Museum is education. So you can come down here, see all the other places here on the island, go to the beach, enjoy yourself, eat some great seafood, come out to the Lone Star Flight Museum. You'll get a great history lesson. If you want to go flying with us, we got great airplanes like this multi-million dollar TF-51 to go take a ride in. So y'all come on out, come see us when you're down here on the island. Welcome you here for a tour of the facility and also to go flying if you're up for it. Thanks a lot.